अजीत कुमार एंड माई प्रोजेक्ट इज स्मार्ट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी मीटर विद थेफ्ट डिटेक्शन. इलेक्ट्रिसिटी थेफ्ट इज अ बिग प्रॉब्लम बिकॉज देर इज अ नो वे टू फाइंड अ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी थेफ्ट इन बिटवीन कंज्यूमर एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन साइड. सो वट आई एम डूइंग इन माई प्रोजेक्ट, आई एम यूजिंग टू मीटर्स, वन मीटर ए एंड सेकेंड वन इज मीटर बी, वन फॉर द कंज्यूमर साइड मीटर ए एंड मीटर बी फॉर द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन साइड. Both meters are linked with the help of IoT, and you can also see the power readings like voltage, current on the application. So if meter A, which is installed on the distribution side, measures a power consumption of 1 kilowatt, and if meter B measures the same amount of power consumption, then there is no theft in between, because as much power as meter A measures, the same amount of power measured by meter B, which is on the consumer side. If this is not the case, like if meter A measures a power consumption of 5 kilowatts and meter B less than it, then there is an electricity leakage in between consumer and distribution side, leads to a theft. As you can see, after it, the meter B, which is installed on the consumer side, immediately cut off the power until and unless someone manually turn it on. With the help of IoT app, so this is the app. Basically, there is two gauges which shows the voltage, and the second one is for the current, and below you can see the power consumption, and it also shows you a theft alert. If there is a theft, then it will show you a alert. You can see the hardware configuration. Basically, I am using a ESP, a voltage sensor and a current sensor with a relay. Relay used as a switch, as I said earlier, it cut off the power if there is a theft detected. So this is all about my project. Thank you.